I literally have this TikTok song on repeat. Like, it's, I can't fucking find it on my TikTok for you page to, like, listen to it to get it out of my head, but all I got is, every cowboy needs a hat. No. I don't even fucking remember it, but all, like, the needs a hat, needs a hat, needs a hat. It's on repeat. Also, I have little juice boxes, except they're strawberry milk, because I'm a child. Oops, someone else joined. Hi, welcome, to me, I hope it's cowbell, fucking drinking strawberry milk out of a juice box that I literally bought out of the children's snack aisle. How dare should I? And, playing some Mr. Mears. I love strawberry milk. It's so not natural, however, delicious. It's soy milk, so you don't have to freak out about my lack of milk. Today we are running the Toxic Myers build with every conceivable bad perk for generators. Barbecue and chili, because I want those blood points. Oh shit. Overcharge, because I'm an asshole. Pop, because I'm an asshole. And corrupt intervention, because I'm an asshole. Ugh. That's white. Oh, is this a song? Oh, it's not the full one. I love the song so much. Like, I literally, it was like all today. All today was the song. Like, if I didn't, like, not like how my body looks, like full body on camera, I would fucking do this TikTok meme, and I've never done one before. So. Thank you for that, I really needed it.
Strawberry milk.
Weird thing, but when you sip this, it doesn't taste like strawberry while it's in your mouth. It's only when you swallow that it tastes like strawberry, and I don't like that. Wow, what a weird. It's probably the soy beverage. Can't trust it. My estate. Okay. I had a couple bad maps here, Spready. So we'll see how this goes.
Come back.
Getting that good survivor juice. Why are they all over here? This. What the hell? Okay, okay, okay. Oh shit, didn't think that one was gonna miss. I thought that was for sure gonna miss. Crazy. Do not! Oh my god! All of these people! Dwight's dead. That's it. He's fucking dead. Come here. Bald bitch. You're gonna camp, bitch. Don't try me. That's stupid? Anyway. Oh, you lucky bitch! Just ran out. I need these blood points. My whole deck in it. I think she's nearby. Santa. Thank you. not letting you flashlight me, you bitch. Do fucking not. Yeah, no, that's the one I need. Dwight, he was kind of a bitch. Not bad. Wow, no, that was pretty bad. Just kidding. I hate the bug. I get it, like, literally every match. And it, like, I would get so many more hooks, but, like, ugh. It's so annoying. Like, so many have gotten away because of it, and it sucks. This is Mr. Myers. Give him a little twirling of these little boxers. Fun little aspect. Also, you can see the little, stuff coming out of his arm right here. I think that's, do not. I think that's fun. I also don't know what this does, but I'll slap it on. It's 100 blood points. It's 100 blood points. Even though I don't know what deviousness is for him. I never look. I think it might be him stalking. Not sure. PC players. Oh, alright. Okay. Alright, okay. Alright, a shirtless David. I guess I'll take it over. I have no choice. Thank you. Sometimes they're nice to me. Well, most of the time. It's just... they're really good at looping, I find. This bitch has no mither. But I feel like they pull that out. I'm not gonna try as hard. Just cause it's like... obviously they're here to clown. But... whatever. That's nice. Thanks for letting me know where you are. She's scampered. Why did I not hear the generator when I woke up? Oh shit. How did I David sneaky boy. Drop the god. I wasn't even following you and you're gonna drop the god pile like that? You're gonna drop every single pallet on me, my dude?
Oh!
he fucking get up? David, you're so beefy. How can I keep? Oh, yeah, bitch. Come here. Getting my blood points. Oh my god, I guess I'm fucking not. But I want my blood points. Fuck. The last pallet? Please tell me it was the last pallet. My blood points. great time if I had blood work. However, I'm taking my one. Bye. So I get devious points for stalking. Did not know that. We learned something new. That's David, though. That's not bad. I'll take 48. Yeah, baby levels like me. Except for this bitch. Unrestrained, unbreakable. This is probably the. Oh no, that was the Kate. I saw Dead Heart, that was the David. Gonna judge me though. Ooh. Ooh. I can't open my YouTube app. Oh no, yes I can. Thanks, Alex. Comments. Oh, okay. Gage. I don't know what I want. Moderately reduce inventory, yes. Maybe. Thank you. I did not get Haunted Grounds. Do you think I should get it? I don't know. Every time I use like a hex totem, like ruin or whatever, they pop in like the first 2 seconds. Because it's like, why would Myers have a hex? And they go, boop. The time I like use it. Actually, do I have that? Yeah, okay. Hold on. I have an idea. Yeah, might as well. Might as well just buy it. But I mean, like, I have the spirit. I could realistically, This would be good if I was like an altruistic player instead of a gen rusher. And dipping my friends the last second, so whatever. Yes, I will buy. Thank you. I wanted to get me fired up because I got it, but I don't want it. I don't want it at all. Ooh, but I want these. Oh no. Oh no, I want that. It's gonna steal it from me though. Damn it. I think this will be a fun little treat because every time I do something like this, I think how much Dustin would hate my guts if he was playing against me, because I have, you know, someone that could easily more you and down you, just exposed in general, and then I have this on. I think how much Dustin would hate me. Let's give her a shot. Oh no, I just had a daily for him, and then I clicked on, I clicked on Billy, and then he's just really cute, just, like, a little cute little squishy toy. Actually, there was a, maybe I can find it. This is one artist. She, like, did art for, like, him, like, way long ago, just, like, for the doctor, but, like, Billy was in it, and he's so cute in this one comic, so I was thinking about him yesterday, so when I had the daily today, I was like, aww, and then, he's cute. He's just cute. Yeah. Iridescent King. They're one of my favorite DVD artists. I think they're fun. Like, they're just funny. Like, I don't know. Like, their art's, like, funny. Like, I shared a couple of it before. Like, she ships the doctor with, Fang Min, but her doctor's, like, Mimi, so it's kind of funny. Yeah, like, it was yesterday, I think I shared the thing where it was, like, Fang Min, Doctor, and, like, Wraith, and she was like, I could top you both, and they were like, haha, and then I was like, press X for doubt. She draws that kind of shit. And, like, weeks ago, I think I shared a comic that she did, where she, did the Doctor, and he's, like, singing, Corpse Bride. It was, like, I really hate this map. I hate all these maps, to be honest. Every time I have that fucking game, it's like, oh, I hate this map. It's like every map. Surprise, bitch! Mess with shit, idiot. Shut off. Is she assisted? She was. Time to be an ass. Okay. We're gonna be clowns. You're gonna get treated like a clown. Ah! Bitch. Ah! It is. Come on. Who unhooked you? Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh shit! Oh shit, she popped haunted! You dumb bitch. Cheryl. Yes, you are. Thank you. getting my points. Doing? Get out of my... Rock cookie dough. It's always a treat. I did get eerie! Nice. So much closer. Yeah, they're all babies except for that, Cheryl. Bullying babies, but I'm a baby too, so it doesn't matter. Cookie, it's not bad. Can't you just, like, make the cookie dough, like, raw, and it would be, like, cheaper? Because it's just, like, what, flour, sugar, chocolate chips? Yeah, right? Maybe a little bit of milk? But, I mean, you could easily just make it a small amount. Just, like, take... You can make it a lesson with your kids. If they're doing fractions. If it's like 1 cup sugar and we want to cut it down in half, what does that leave us? Half a cup, right? So. Oh. I don't know what heat treat flour does. Or is. I don't know. Personally, I would just make a bunch of cookie dough and just eat it because, like, the amount of salmonella you're getting from, like, the raw eggs is, like, absolutely minimum. Like, I don't know. I don't even think you need to heat treat the dough. I would just eat it, right? Like, fuck that. I'd eat it. I eat it all the time. What are you talking about? Fuck that. I don't know. I feel like if by the amount of raw cookie dough I've eaten in my life, I feel like I would have been more sick than I am. Just, you know. No. It's, like, so minimal, like, the amount of salmonella that you get. Like, biting into a raw chicken, like, yeah, no, that's gonna fuck you up. But, like, a raw egg? No. Like, my brother used to do this thing where he used to just chug a raw egg for, like, the protein. A fun little treat, you know, whatever. And, like, the flour thing makes sense because it's, like, raw, but, like, it's mixed with other things, right? Like, I don't know. And if you're making such a small amount, like, for a snack, it wouldn't be that much of a big deal. Just, like, you know, a little personal-sized thing. It's not like you're eating enough raw cookie dough for like 30 cookies.
I say just throw some shit in a bowl and eat it.
No, that's just because they were all babies. I've had a couple rounds where it was like me not as like it's me being like the lowest one in the match kind of thing. Thank you. Yeah, but they're all stupid as fuck though. Like that Yui, she leapt over the thing and then leapt back over right into me, and I was like, okay, queen. Love getting blood points though. It's my favorite part about this game. We'll do hunting again. Even though I think that was the only one I didn't get iridescent in last time because I spent too close to the hook. That's a prestige. Ooh, but they got a Jakey. What is his name? Med Pie? Medal. Metal? Did I put something down? Yeah. I mean, they're either babies or like prestige, like upper ranks, and they're just here to fuck with me. I've seen so many people just go in empty-handed, it's crazy. Oh, remember that doctor photo I shared that said genetically modified on the ass? He was wearing those, like, booty shorts? That's Iridescent King, because they're fun. She does art like that. I'm trying to find this one of, Billy, though. Pretty cute. If I could find them, I'd show you. Oh, and she also does that one where it's like, the doctor's like mouth is like filled with blood points, and he's like, more, and then like the wraith pours more in from a jar, and he's like chewing on them, and he's like, more. That's her. I fucking love that one so much. I have it saved on my Tumblr. I like watch it like probably like once a day. It's so funny. Also, I love the Game Grumps. The blood points. We stan a man who just consumes blood points because that's all I do. Like literally, that if she did that, but with Myers or like Freddy, that'd be me. Are we on the same fucking map? No, more corn. Of course, can't have perfect stalking ability otherwise. Yell if you ever need to fucking lose a Myers, just run into the corn. Spot a Jakey poo. That's not Jake. It's David. Fuck. Stop it. Stop it. Top 10 anime betrayals. Yeah. I love you. That's not happening. My favorite thing with babies. They do that all the time. He's not immediately attacking me. Wait. I had barbecue on. I probably should take it to where they are. Oh, Jake, you can come here, honey. Oh, no, not you, David. I did not see you, David. I remember we felt the same, David. You're new. Oh, I thought it was far enough away. stuff on the ground? No, it's not going off. See what they get in the boxes. On fucking God. Fucked up, Jake. Are you wounded? Okay. Oh, it was haunted ground. Yeah. They fucking lost it. That's so funny. Oh, I probably should have looked around for barbecue. First rodeo, bitch. Come here, I need my blood points. She's so fucking far. You're like not anywhere fucking near. Baby. I need to cook, baby. Cage has been here, I've got nothing but poor Cage. Thanks, Cage. That's so funny. Oh my god. Okay. You can run, Clauda. Oh, that was so cool of you, my dude. Oh man. Is that Deliverance? Because he's broken? No sympathy. I want this last, here it is. I don't know who that is. Who's the... What's the craft? I do scream a lot. This one's pretty accurate. Ooh, one was a rank 4! Oh, it was the David. That's nice. That's nice. Anyway, I can't lose rank 4 and just didn't fucking bring an item.
A witchy woo movie. Okay.
I do it all the time. Like, I only use barbecue for the extra blood points. Like, I never, like, scan the area to see if I could find another, like, the people. Like, they're gonna be like, oh man, they had barbecue. I didn't think so because, you know, they didn't fucking use it, like, at all. Like, ever. Okay, thank God. Ooh. Oh, I just need to teleport. Maybe. Oof, no, we're gonna dick around. Time to clown. See, my hang is level 8, Gage. Just want you to know. This is all I have. Garbage. Oh, I don't know. Sell points. Next one is a charm. Cute. David jacket. I want, even though Gage is like pages ahead of me, is this a little cowboy hat for my little man. Even though I do like his face mask that I have on him right now. He's very cute. Thank you. Yeah, alright. What does this do? Do we have one that increases the distance a lot? That sounds fun. I don't know what that means. those yellows will make better. This is also from Iridescent King. Here's the photo. This is the one I saw of Max like a while ago, like yesterday, a while ago. That I thought was really cute. Look how cute he is in his little hat. Talking about how the doctor like, does he know the survivors or whatever? And he's like, oh yeah. He's like, I know all of them. Then he like gives them all like fucking case numbers. He's a baby boy. Oh, we're playing. Okay, fuck, hold on. Again! Okay. Gonna put one here. And one here. And one. I actually don't know how to use this. I'm just putting them where I put my blood pools if I was ready. Except the blood pools will go inside this. Wow, see, look, they just fucking got my ruin right away like crazy. Sweet. Trigger a trap, please. Fact. Bitch, I will cut you. Anyway. didn't trigger it. Yeah, I will cut you. basement is in here. Oh, it's literally right beside him. Okay, never mind. Full of clownery. I always get the corn. It sucks. It's like, oh, there's Amber. Better bring a fucking flashlight. It's like, thank you. Thank you. I will. I will look up and everywhere where you're trying not to fucking flashlight me. So annoying. So annoying. Like, almost every game someone's had a flashlight. Hook. Oh, what the fuck. Hook. 5 survivors. Hit 2 survivors with your weapon. Kill 1 survivor with your hands. We'll use them. Oh, it's Devour Hope. We're not playing with that. Ready. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the washroom so you guys can listen to him wheeze. I'm surprised the game hasn't done it. Because normally what it does when I'm, like, playing killer, which makes me rage quit and then leave, is that it'll pair me with a bunch of, like, just a bunch of, like, upper rank people. And, like, one, maybe, like, rank 20. But the rest will be, like, red ranks, purple ranks. It normally does it, like, every single time. Maybe we'll see with Freddy. Because the game's like, you're going to be a bitch. Here you go. No, stupid. Take off overcharge. This one is a... yep, obsession. Here we go. Remember me. Another one. I have a couple Myers ones. No, go ahead. Oof. I'll do the dying light. Oh, and his perks are outdoor rope, so it slightly decreases the sabotage healing and repair action speeds when they're in the dream world, so if you're sleepy. And slightly increases the healing and repair aggression penalties. So survivors' auras will also be revealed when they fail skill checks, which is nice. I actually have, do you have jump rope? Maybe I should put it. Moderately increases. Now we'll just keep the my last one. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. We'll be good. Also, this is my last one because I forgot I have a 8 a.m. class tomorrow, so I have to go to bed after this. Oh, it's gonna be Billy's story next. Oh, well, if I die, that means I won't have to go do my 8 a.m. class, though, so, I mean, payoff. Ooh, they're all PlayStation. And that one's got the nice Jinx skin. So what's the name is? Ghostface? And- oh my god! I hope Jake's the obsession. I hope we kill him first. This is nice. I'm gonna message him anyways. Change killers in the waiting menu, but I wish I switched to Ghostface. It'd be terrible, but like, you know, it'd be nice.
Strawberry milk.
I don't know, like, no matter how much I drink this shit, I'm never gonna get used to soy.
people watching. Gage, Alex, who else?
Yeah, who, the fourth person was me briefly. Fuck, I hate this. Okay. Ready for some extreme darkness? No, it's not. Ghostface Sim. It's like extreme darkness when we go in the basement. It's crazy. Really? Get out of my fucking house, bitch. I'm stupid. What? Hello? Ghostface Sim. Where I'm supposed to let the survivor, the obsession, live? I forget. I forget completely. We'll hook her anyways. Pretty sure I'm doing this wrong. I don't play with Myers perks because I don't. They go. Upstairs? Oh, is he not? He must have been awake. That's so annoying. Okay, whatever. Fucking audacity. Breathing. Excuse me. Freddy's claws. I fucking lost him. Okay. Bitch, come here. Oh, you didn't drop it on me. Fuck. Jake, I'm fucking not kidding around. Come here. The rest of the survivors are just fucking watching us. Oh, oh my god. That was fun. Okay. No, I get you. I get you. God. Wow. We're not getting Jake. I worked too hard for this idiot. Huh? barbecue on. That's why I was like, why can't I see him? Stupid. Jake, go home. Ah! Bye, boo. Anyway, that was fun. Full of fun. I can lunge. Know that. I should have put on Blood Warden. I didn't know I can lunge. Holding the attack button down. Testing with this bitch. I don't know. It's having fun. Yeah, there we go. Bunch of greens. I didn't know I could do that. I don't know. Hold on, we're gonna do this again, but I'm gonna lunge this time. I didn't know I could do that. So just tapping it. That would explain so many things that I didn't know about when playing against Freddy. I've never lunged before. Can everybody do that? Or is it just Freddy? Oh my god, can I lunge as Myers? I didn't know that. Even though I hate dream palettes. No, I'm making this hemorrhage. I had no idea I could lunge. Do you have a hunting one? Yeah, here we go. Also, what would Dying Light do? Again? Okay, we're not gonna do the challenge, we're just gonna do some fun times, and I'm gonna put on Blood Warden. I will lunge. I will try doing this. Oh, I barely remember the tutorials, I'm gonna be honest. The only thing I remember with the tutorials is that it was like, crouch to avoid the birds, and I didn't know how to crouch, so I just walked past them and scared them every single fucking time, so I had to keep doing it. Another Jake! Oh, he's got a flashlight. I don't fuck around with third prestiges with a flashlight. That's not happening, I'm so sorry. So funny. Okay. specifically target this Ashley because I hate his guts. I never knew that. That would be so useful. I'd like, no fucking clue. Like, absolutely zero.
You have a Stevie, too.
I like playing against Steve. Steves either are really good or just so bad that it's, like, bad. Never met a Steve I didn't like. Including that one that left us after he got hooked once. Killer Shack. Okay. I'm supposed to go to bed, so I feel really bad about it, but whatever. It'll be fine. We'll do good. This map's fun. I like putting blood pools here. Is that an open door? No, it's not. Wait, lunching. Hold on. Huh. Feels like the exact same animation. You're not gonna fight me, David? I do have a... I don't see anybody. Ashley. Oh, dumb fucking idiot.
Hey! Hey! Oh. Yeah!
Oh wait, wrong one, wrong one. Wait. They've been in that, like, little balcony so many times, you'd think they remember that, wouldn't go anywhere. one of these ones. So sad. That's sad. I feel bad. What the fuck is that? Killer Shack on this map, right? Fight me, I'm killing you. Okay, good boy. Sorry. Yeah, they're all babies. The Ashley actually had a lot of shit. You brought a flashlight. I didn't know that. Well, I kind of tunneled a little bit, so, I will. Someone needs to live, because I was being kind of toxic. Anyway, thanks, Gage, for teaching me how to lunge. I didn't know that was a thing. Because there was, like, a add-on that I had, for Myers, where it's, like, it increases the lunge, like, distance when you're in tier 1. And I've put it on before, I just never saw any difference, because I didn't know I was lunging, I thought it was, like, the actual just, like, strike, so, that'll be good to know. I will make my scratch mirror Myers even more deadly. Thanks for watching me play, and bullying a bunch of babies, especially in that last game, but we can't be Freddy if we're not a little bit toxic, am I right? So many times that could have been useful, the lunge, like, especially when they're right going to get a pallet, because I'm always, like, right there whenever they go, like, try to loot me for a pallet, and they always get me because I'm always, like, right there. That lunge would be so nice if I could get them before the pallet. Yeah, good night, guys. Thank you for watching me play. Sorry I didn't get to play with any of you. You got to watch me be toxic, so it'll be fun. Night.